Golson steps up, loops to the end zone. Intercepted to the back line. Jacob Pugh, the freshman, ends Notre Dame's threat. And the Seminoles are going to survive again.